Hi, this is a short tutorial to show you how to make your course available to your students. We are in Moodle 2.5, and in the Awesome bar you have Course Administration, which gives you a drop-down menu of all of the resources that once were available in the Administration block. Today we want to click on Edit Settings. Now some of this page may look familiar, however some things have changed. You used to scroll to the bottom of the page to look for availability to make your course available to students. Right now, it's up on the top, which makes it a little easier to get to. By default, it's hide until you make the course available to your students. All you have to do is click on the Show button and then scroll down to the bottom of the page. This is your course start date, so you want to make sure that is correct also. Now you'll see a list of several other items, and these are in their collapsed form. If you'd like to expand them, all you do is click on the little gray triangle to the left, and it will expand each one of these topics. Make sure that you click the Save Changes at the bottom of the page. And that's all you have to do to make your course available to students. Hope this has been helpful.